Angelina Jolie has blocked her estranged husband Brad Pitt's phone number, according to new claims. The 41-year-old is said to have chosen to ignore any contact from her estranged husband after she filed for divorce from him earlier this week. Angelina has blocked all incoming text messages and also Brad's numbers, a source told Us Weekly. It was previously claimed that the 52-year-old actor has been left completely devastated by his divorce. He is beside himself and has been crying. He was completely caught off guard and blindsided and had no idea she would do this, an insider shared. Angelina filed the court papers a minute before the courts closed on Monday night. He didn't have a lawyer or anything. She had threatened divorce in the past, but he did not think she would file this time. He is completely devastated and beside himself. He is a shattered man. The source continued, "He's extremely upset. But he is totally focused on just being helpful and making sure his kids are doing as well as possible. And Brad is reportedly disappointed their split had to play out publicly. He is emotionally torn. Right now, he is devastated. He still loved Angelina and would have preferred they fight to make the marriage work," a friend added. "He was willing to do whatever it took to save the marriage and didn't know Angelina had already given up on it. He has wanted to protect the children. He didn't want it to play out publicly." Angelina filed for divorce from partner of 12 years Brad on Monday, citing irreconcilable differences. The by-the-sea actress is seeking joint legal custody but sole physical custody of their 6 children: Maddox, 15, Pax, 12, Zahra, 11, Shiloh, 10, and 8-year-old twins Knox and Vivian. Meanwhile, it's been almost a week since Pitt has seen his kids. He has reportedly been apart from the children since Angelina filed for divorce on Monday, according to Us Weekly. Brad is keen to see them as soon as possible, despite currently being under investigation by the FBI following reports of alleged child abuse. He knows the severity of the allegations and wants to be cleared of abuse before he sees them, a source claimed. He is confident he will be cleared. The kids are asking to see Brad, so he is hoping to see them next week, the source said. Among the many circulating theories about the cause of their bombshell breakup this week are reports Brad got drunk on a private jet with his family en route to LA 5 days earlier, and was seen fighting with his eldest son Maddox during a refueling stop in Minnesota. And while Angelina had listed September 15th as the date she and her husband of 2 years separated, she had already organized a $95,000 a month home for her and her 6 children to live in. A source confirms to the DailyMail.com she rented the oceanfront home 3 weeks before filing for divorce in a Los Angeles court on September 19. Angelina, who has hired celebrity divorce attorney Laura Wasser, who recently defended Johnny Depp through his divorce from Amber Heard, filed for divorce from Brad on Monday for the health of her family, 2 years after the couple wed at their French estate Chateau Merville.